The stock of GNS Group saw a rally of over 200% after they appointed a former FBI director to investigate claims of naked short selling. Naked short selling refers to the practice of selling shares of a stock that the seller does not own. It is considered illegal in most jurisdictions.